was another trail. Hey, good morning, everybody. It's a brisk thing. Sunday morning, kind of windy, but I'm preparing for my origins of trails. I'll put that link in the bottom. It's going to be slow, long miles, easy pedaling. Try to keep the heart rate down for the next 2 months. Interval training is done. So it's been, almost 2-3 weeks that I've been on the bike. Been doing mostly indoor training, intervals, watt-based training. Now I'm going to go head to Tukai Forest, or Tukai Trails, after they revamp some of their trails. And I'll take you guys with to see what improvements have been done, and see if we're going to have lots of fun. Well, it's going to just be a slow ride, have fun, and see what I can get up to. What makes matters worse, during my last watt base intervals, I picked up a groin injury. So that hurts when I push down on the pedals. Rough rider. It's a bastard of a little climb, this one. Choose your lines right, watch out for the rocks. You'll be just fine. Well, you have these little rock gardens everywhere that can ruin your day. Getting steeper and steeper. Okay, so I lied. Nothing at my route 2 to Tukai was slow. I lied. Oh yeah, they clean this up quite nicely. That's super. That's awesome. trail. That is technical. Wasn't expecting that. Some drainage. Always respect the horses. Always respect the horses. Hey, so as you can see, they worked on the snake trails and they added an extra piece, which is super awesome. They made it nice and smooth. A lot of technical sections with some jumps in it. Actually, very, very rideable, very fast. Choose your lines. That's awesome. Actually, I like what they've done. Well done, guys. Well done to Sky Mountain Biking. It's superb. I'm almost tempted to do it again.